Welcome, Pendevig!
We'll be right back. wyt ti'n anadlu eto, a sŵn a sinnau'n cracio fel brigau ionawr a gwingo mor las ar geni. Mae'r dydd yn dylenwi, yn cleisio dysgyfaint brau ac rwyt ti'n ei frwydro. Ydy eithrin hwn sy'n diosg dy gragen fel deilen dy ddadel fenni. Yn y nos weithiau ar rhyban o ddagrau'n disgyn ar gynfasau oer, rwyt ti'n cael glep pan dy berfed a chynnu'r llenyn dyn. Ond awfori bob dydd i lacio dy afael ac heddiw, rwyt ti'n gweithio botwm ar hen grys a'i smwddio yn onglau. A'i smwddio yn onglau. Sgwâr.
Se mae ym wythig, mae'n hyfryd bod yma, mae'n bleser pur bod gael bod yma. Hello, Shrewsbury. It's a pleasure to be here. We are Pendevig. We sing traditional Welsh songs and play traditional Welsh tunes. And this next one is a poem. It's a 15th century poem about the home of Owain Glyndŵr. You may have heard of Owain Glyndŵr, the rebel leader who fought against the oppression of the English crown in the 15th century. I've seen some of his flags here, actually. Yes, so this is Sycharth. Diolch.
Bye.
Diolch yn fawr, thank you very much. We're going to just keep chucking them at you. I won't talk for long. We'll just move on. Enw'r un yma yw beth yw'r haf I mi is an old Welsh love song, folk song. And I'll be joined by Iestyn again. I'll be joined by CJ again. So let's just go.
Gyflym iawn. Tair blynedd yn ôl, o'n i'n lwcus iawn I recordo ein album gyntaf yn studios hanesyddol Rockfield. So, 3 years ago, we were very lucky to record our first album in the legendary Rockfield Studios in Monmouth. Bands like Queen, Oasis, Robert Plant, Coldplay, etc. have played there before us. So, we were really entering some legendary ground. We have those albums with us, like what I did there. We'll be over, some of us will over be at the Roots Records afterwards, so come over and we'll be signing them. But whilst we were there, we also dedicated a set of reels to that wonderful place. So this is Rockfield Reels.
Thank you.
Hey, gan bach arall I chi nawr. Another song for you now. Another traditional song that Ian or the Fevrenne, one of my favourites, is the original 18th century girl power song. And basically it's a single lady just singing a song about how she don't need no men. So here we go.
Darnfal hael, dyrnfal heli, ysgannar don, eigion wyd, esgydfal chedyn fysgodfwyd. Yngorau, dwrthyr angor, law a mi, ddili mor! Llythyr unwaith, lleth ariannwyd, lleian ymri llanw mor. Cywein glod un, tair glod bell, cyrch, ystym cair a chastell, edrych a weddych wylan. Eigr o liw ar y gair lan, dywaid fy ngeiriau un. Dewsed fi, dos i'r dyn, fyddai hun, beiddiau hanel, bydd y dresio'r bwyddus ferch. Er bydd, dywaid na byddaf, fwy'n was coedd yn yw yn isaf i charyn llwyd, gwbl nwyf mawr, och, dyr erioed ni charawd na meddwi wedi fi'n iach. Nath ar i ysyn eidd, nasach, sy'n fydd ni'n gyfrist a gofr, rhag o'r bryd i gyweir y papur, och, dylan, och, a'i weled, flydd yr un.
Here he is.
synnu'r pwyaf naeth hyn o araith greulon. Dyn ar ei gynt yn cadw oed dan fforest coed grin
Vanna, the words of David Ap Gwilym, the most famous of our 13th century Welsh rappers, early proponent of the traditional Welsh great big stick. We've got a slow air for you now, Alban Hevin, work of our very own Gwilym Bowen Rhys, an air to welcome the summer.
the wonderful Pendevig.